How to make a Duolingo avatar. Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I'm going to guide you through the steps on how you can make a Duolingo avatar, so make sure to watch the video till the end. To make a Duolingo avatar, all you have to do is just go ahead and then first of all launch the Duolingo application here. Then just come to the profile page from the bottom of the screen. Right when you come to the profile page, you'll find the current avatar. So you can simply select that avatar, and now you can simply select a tone and do whatever else you want. So if you want to select depending upon whichever tone that you might like over here, you can select that particular tone. You can select the body of your avatar. Now you can simply go to, let's say, the little eyes icon, and then you can simply select whatever else you prefer here. And once you've done that, you can also select the color of the eyes and so on. And once you've done that again, you can simply go to the hairstyle, and then you can choose to add a hair or whatever else it is you prefer. Then you can also go ahead and choose to add a new spectacles if you'd like. Then once you've done all that, you can also go to the any of the other options. Then once you do, tap the done option in order to change or make your Duolingo avatar. This way you can make a Duolingo avatar. Hope this video was very helpful. If you have got any questions, then feel free to leave them down below. Thank you for watching till the very end of this tutorial, and see you soon in the next video.